Hello everyone, here is a question from chemical kinetics. The rate constants of a reaction at two different temperatures are given and they are asking us to find out the activation energy. Based on the Arrhenius equation, we can write down the effect of temperature on reaction rate. Therefore, K equal to A, the frequency factor, times exponential to the power of minus Ea, the activation energy, by RT. R is the gas constant, T is the temperature. If we take logarithms on both sides, then ln K equal to ln A minus Ea by RT, because ln E equal to 1. Therefore, at T equal to T1, we can write one equation, ln K1 equal to ln A minus Ea by RT1. So, let us take that as equation 1. At T equal to T2, ln K2 equal to ln A minus Ea by RT2, that is equation 2. Equation 2 minus equation 1 is going to be ln K2 by K1 divided by Ea by R 1 by T1 minus 1 by T2. Value of K2 is 0.14, K1 is 0.04, Ea by R, T1 is 500, 1 by 500, T2 is 700. Let's multiply both sides by 100. So, in that case, this will be 14 by 4 divided by Ea by R. This will be 200 divided by 500 into 700. And that will become 3.5, so this will be ln 3.5 Ea by R 1 by 1750. Let's make it to base 10, log 3.5 equal to Ea by 2.303 times R 1 by 1750. So, if we rearrange, then log 3.5 value is given in the question paper, 0.5441. R value is also given, 8.31. 1750 times 2.303. So, if we multiply all those things, what we get is 18222.65 joules per mole. So, the closest answer that we are getting here is 18219 joules. So, that's the correct option for this.